Wantrova. Welcome to this month's edition of Name That Poker. Here's your host of the show, Mr. Keith Strass.
Thank you very much, Jerry, and it's a pleasure to be here with you on our final show for 1990 as we send out the old and bring in the new here on Name That Poker. Jeff Chester is not able to be with us this afternoon. He had some minor surgery. He's recuperating at home, and he'll be back with us next month on Name That Poker. How was your holiday, Jerry?
Good.
Did you get everything you wanted for Christmas?
Oh, definitely.
You did, huh? Yeah. Okay. Let's introduce to you right now our contestants who will be appearing on this month's edition of Name That Poker. From the nation's number one poker band, Eddie Blazoinchik Jr., with Eddie Blazoinchik's Versatones, right?
Correct.
How are you, Ed?
Very good, Keith. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here.
Okay.
Happy holidays to you.
Happy holidays to you. And from the Chi-Town Express, the Chi-Town Express, Timmy Okseshik. Tim, how are you?
Wonderful.
Happy holidays to you.
Same to you.
Okay. Good luck, Ed.
Thank you. Good luck to you.
Okay.
Good
luck.
Okay. Here's what we're going to do. This is our first game called Poker Roulette. As you can see here, we've got the big wheel. What I'll do is I'll spin the wheel, and the points will come up on the wheel. You'll have 10 seconds to name that poker, and however many points are on the wheel, that'll be how many points the song is worth, okay? So right now, let's spin the wheel and see what this first song will be worth.
Lucky number seven. Number six.
And the first song is worth 7 points.
Ooh,
okay? Listen to two number one. As soon as you know it, buzz in and name this poker.
Dashing Slays Polka.
Dashing Slays Polka is right. The score is 1-0.
Ow!
Okay. Or no, seven to nothing. Okay. Let's spin the
number seven.
Let's spin the wheel here. Second tune is worth 6 and 5 is 12 points, okay? So listen to tune number two and name this polka. Tune number two. Must be high frequency, only the dogs can hear it. Eddie.
Cavalier polka.
Cavalier polka is right. Okay, he gets 12 points on that one.
I'm not used to the vocal.
I guess that one wasn't cued in there, okay? Let's spin the wheel again and see what we have coming up here.
Chipmunk's Christmas album.
Tune number three. Okay, tune number three is worth 8 points. Okay? Listen to tune number three and name this polka.
Join us in the song we sing. Happy tidings.
That's good.
Eddie.
Christmas bells are ringing.
Christmas bells are ringing is right.
I like the Powell Brothers.
Oh, okay.
Tim, you got to get on the board here.
I'm ready.
This is a good one here coming up. This is tune number four. Tune number four is worth 12 points. No.
Ooh.
13 points.
Ooh.
13
big points.
It's a big point. You can catch up,
big
Tim.
Points,
okay.
Yeah.
Here's tune number four. Listen to it and name this polka. Eddie.
Oh. Tululu Abedek.
Tululu is right. Or Tom Podkrakowski. We accept.
Is this working?
Sure. Hit it. Just make sure.
Okay.
It works. Okay. Now, let's go with tune number five. Let's spin the wheel.
No.
Tune number five is worth 14 points.
Oh, that's a good one.
Okay.
Good one.
Here's tune number five.
Big point.
Listen to this polka and name it. Any ideas? Time's up.
No.
Hail the newborn Kolende.
I was going to say
from
that
the Chicago too. Push. So, Jerry, what is our score right now after game number one?
At the end of round one, Eddie has 40 points. Tim has nothing.
Okay. That's commanding lead right now. But there's more games coming your way on this edition of Name That Poker. We'll be right back after these announcements.
Pekao delivers in Poland and orders placed in the United States a wide variety of food parcels. Particularly needed in Poland are the multiple item parcels containing, among other things, sausages, vegetable oil, sweets, coffee, and citrus fruits. Information and price lists are gladly given in orders accepted by all authorized Pekao dealers and by the Pekao Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue, or call Pekao in Chicago at 782-3933.
You are about to witness an incredibly effective fitness machine. Airdyne from Schwinn. The only machine of its kind that lets you exercise your lower body and upper body together for maximum cardiovascular benefits and healthy muscle tone. Use the Airdyne for as little as 20 minutes every other day to help achieve and maintain total fitness. Schwinn Airdyne, the ultimate fitness machine.
Available at Cozy Cyclorian Fitness Center, 281-2263.
Welcome back, and at the end of round one, the score, Eddie, 40, Timmy, nothing.
Okay, Timmy, this is your chance to catch up right now. This is called Polka Topics. Normally what we do in this game is we have the contestants pick out their category. However, this month we have pre-selected it for you. It's a special category of holiday polka music and kolende, okay? Since it's holiday time, you know, kind of goes, okay? So here's tune number one. Keep in mind what the topic is, holiday music. It'll be all holiday polkas or kolende. Here's tune number one. Listen to it and name it. Any idea?
Nope.
Okay, to the manger or pujmi shishki dostayenki. Okay, here's
an easy one.
Clue number two. Listen to this holiday polka or kolende and listen and name this tune. Timmy.
Jingle Bells Polka.
Jingle Bells Polka is right. Or is Voin's Voin's Voin. Okay, so Timmy has one. You'll get whoever has the most points at the end of this round will get 10 points, okay? Here's number four. Listen to it. Or here's two number three. I'm sorry. Two number three and listen to it. Any idea?
Nope.
Chet Kawakowski and the Polish Carolers, Today in Bethlehem, Kolende. Okay. Here's tune number four. Listen to it and name this polka.
Christmas without Daddy.
No.
No?
Timmy?
No.
Any idea? Okay, so we're going to give Timmy this point because you answered it wrong. It was Jolly Old St. Nick Polka by the musical Lairs out from New Jersey.
Tommy snoozing.
Okay. Here's two number five. The score is Timmy 2, Eddie nothing. Okay, here's two number five.
Narodziłszy Jezus
is right. Okay, so it's 2-1. So that means that at the end of Polka Topics, Timmy has one, and he gets the 10 points. So, Jerry, where do we stand right now?
At the end of round two, Eddie still has 40, Timmy has 10.
All right, well, he's catching up.
Mm-hmm.
And there's more of Name That Polka coming right after these announcements. Join the many thousands of satisfied van and truck owners who have been taking advantage of Chicagoland's largest inventory of van and truck ladder racks, locks, shelf units, and part bins. It's Keystone Supply, located at 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Let the experts at Keystone select the custom van or truck package designed to meet your needs and to fit your budget. For complete van and truck conversions, call the professionals at Keystone at 202-2680. Keystone, 4600 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago. Join Eddie Bozończyk and the Versatones as they return to Poland May 30th through June the 13th of 1991. The all-inclusive cost from Chicago is $1,850 per person. Join Eddie and the guys for 14 unforgettable days in Warsaw, Zakopane, Kraków, and Częstochowa. Included is round-trip non-stop airfare via LOT wide-body jet. First-class deluxe accommodations, three meals daily, comprehensive sightseeing tours, plus live musical entertainment with Eddie Bozończyk's Versatones, the Polish Folk Ensemble, plus the Gorali. and plenty of free time to visit friends and relatives and do shopping in Poland. If you missed their great tour last year, now's your chance. For reservations and information, contact Beller Enterprises at 7208 South Harlem in Bridgeview or call area code 708-594-5182. 708-594-5182. Polka in Poland in 1991 with Eddie Blazończyk.
Welcome back, and at the end of round two, the score is Eddie 40, Timmy 10.
Okay, we're back, and right now we're going to take out a few seconds to talk to Eddie Blazończyk Jr., who plays with the Versatones. Ed, what's happening? What's coming up in the new year with the Versatones?
The new year just like any other year. You know, the same road work, and we'll do an album, and in town, out of town, a lot more out of town.
Uh-huh, and you've got a Poland tour coming up.
Poland tour in end of May going into June. Can't wait to go back. It was beautiful last year. It was great. Can't wait to go back.
Mm-hmm. I understand you have a brand new drummer with the Versatones.
Brand spanking new.
Brand spanking new
drummer. Matthew Lewandowski from Flint, Michigan area, originally. And currently, he played with the Dynatones.
Well, not currently. He plays with you.
Currently, he does.
Formally.
Thank you.
Okay.
For correcting me.
This is what I mean.
That's what I mean. That's what I mean.
So, new album. You'll be at all the festivals coming up next summer. And how's the reaction been to you singing with the band?
Oh, very nasty. Very nasty reaction. Usually, end of the night, you know, the guys are tired and want to go home.
Yeah.
People are shouting one more time. That's where I come in. Half a song, only halfway.
Okay, very good. Then we're going to go on to our next round right now called Bid a Second. This is where you bid against each other to see how few seconds you can name that polka. The winner with the most points, so that would be you, Ed, will start the bidding. The bidding can start with 7 seconds. Now you have to listen closely to the clues that are given. Whoever has the most points, most tunes, I should say, at the end of the round will get 20 points. So be sure you know the tune when you buzz in. If you don't, that means your opponent will get the points. So in other words, I can name it in 7, 6, 5, okay? So here's clue number one. If reindeers could dance, they probably would take dancing lessons from the K's. After they finish their lessons, they might be known as the name of this next polka. And Eddie, you can start the bidding.
I'll name that tune in 7 seconds.
I'll name that tune in 6 seconds.
I'll name that tune in 5 seconds.
Name that tune.
Okay, I'll give you the clue again. If reindeers could dance, they probably would take dancing lessons from the K's. After they finish their lessons, they might be known as this next polka. Here are your 5 seconds.
Santa's spotted Rudolph's nose, but he'll get more light from Twinkle Toes.
Would it be Twinkle Toes?
Boy. That's right. Okay. So, Ed, you have 1 point. Tim has none. Here's clue number two. If this gentleman were to take lessons from Frank Behrendt or Jerry Darlak, the North Pole would be filled with sounds of polka music. Timmy, you can start the bidding this time.
I can name that tune in 7 seconds.
I can name that tune in 6 seconds.
I can name it in 5.
Oh, okay, Tim. Name that tune.
Name that polka. We don't want any lawsuits.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Polka.
Name that polka.
Okay, here's the clue again. If this gentleman were to take lessons from Frankie Behrendt or Jerry Darlak, the North Pole would be filled with the sounds of polka music. Here are your 5 seconds.
When he plays his
Am I supposed to buzz?
That's okay.
Santa plays the concertina.
Santa plays the concertina is right. So now it's tied. It's 1 point apiece. Okay, here's clue number three. If you were to visit State Street, Daly Plaza, or Michigan Avenue in December, you might want to play this polka. Ed, you can start the bidding.
I'll start the bidding, name it in 5 seconds.
I can name it in 4 seconds.
I'll name it in 3.
Name that polka.
Okay, here's your clue. If you were to visit State Street, Daly Plaza, or Michigan Avenue in December, you might want to play this polka. Here's your 3 seconds.
Christmas in Chicago.
Christmas in Chicago is right. So it's 2-1. Here's clue number 4, okay? This guy lives at the North Pole, eats Polish sausage, and wears a red and white outfit. What nationality is he? You can start the bidding with Timmy.
I can name that polka in 6 seconds.
I'll name that polka in 2 seconds.
Name that polka.
Okay. This guy lives at the North Pole, eats Polish sausage, and wears a red and white outfit. What nationality is he? Here's your 2 seconds.
Could he be Polish?
Yeah, but what's the name of the song?
Santa Must Be Polish.
Okay, that's right. Okay.
You didn't ask for the name of the song. You asked me what Santa was.
Don't review the question.
That's what you asked me.
Okay, don't be difficult. You know what
I
meant.
What his nationality was. That's what he asked me.
Okay, so
that's
that means...
I'm on your side.
Three. How many tours did Timmy have, Jerry? One?
Timmy's got one. Eddie's got four.
I mean, Eddie's got three.
Okay, so that means even if we were to go on with the next one, you would win this round anyway, Ed. So that means that Eddie gets the 20 points. And what is our score now, Jerry?
At the end of round three, Eddie has 60, Timmy has 10.
Okay. But the big golden polka medley is coming up, where every song is worth 5 points. And we'll be back with that right after.
The excitement of Las Vegas, the thrills of the circus, and the feeling of Mardi Gras as ETC presents the Mardi Gras Polka Circus Spectacular. One night only, Saturday, February 9th at the beautiful Polonia Banquet Hall, 4604 South Archer Avenue in Chicago. Featuring the greatest circus stars of all time, direct from the Circus Circus Casino in Las Vegas, Nevada. Acrobats, fire eaters, magicians, animal acts, and more. Plus, you can dance to the music of Casey Homel's Polka Stars. A limited amount of reserved ringside seats are now on sale at $7. General admission tickets are only $6. Tickets are available at Bel Air Enterprises by calling area code 708-594-5182. Polonia Banquets at 312-523-7980. Casey Homel at 312-581-1312. Or the ETC Studios at 312-775-9595. It's Las Vegas, the circus and Mardi Gras all rolled into one. It's ETC's Mardi Gras Polka Circus Spectacular, Saturday, February 9th at Polonia.
Pacao delivers in Poland on orders placed in the United States cosmetics and nutrients especially formulated for babies and young children. Combinations of products from the finest firms include dry diapers, powdered milk, and fruit juice nutrients. These items are much desired by young mothers in Poland for their children. Information and catalogs are gladly given and orders accepted by all authorized Pacao dealers and by the Pacao Trading Corporation, located in Chicago at 333 North Michigan Avenue, or call Pacao in Chicago at 782-3933.
Welcome back to this real close game here. The end of round three, the score is Eddie 60, Timmy has 10.
You were hired just as a scorekeeper, not a comedian, Jerry.
I tried.
Okay, we're going to talk to Timmy Yole right now from the Chi-Town Express. Timmy, what's coming up with the Chi-Town Express in the near future?
Ed, well, he said he's got all the answers.
So Chi-Town will be playing quite a bit now coming up in the spring. And catch him at all, you know, get a schedule from Al and catch him wherever you can.
You've also had some personnel changes, haven't you?
Yes, we're not quite sure on who we're getting in the band, but we have two members that are leaving the band. My cousin Teddy and my cousin Danny, and we're working at that right now.
Oh, okay. So I thought that was kind of set.
No, not changed. I'd rather not say.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
no,
it changed
problem.
A little bit.
No problem. You recorded that new album, came out when, about 2 years ago now?
In August, yeah.
In August of this year?
No, of last year.
Of last year? Been going good for you?
Real good.
How about the polka work? You playing a lot in publicly or privately?
Yeah,
or?
This January month is kind of slow for us, but in February we start to pick up again.
You're playing at the IPA Festival
at
all?
Yes, we are.
Okay, that's taking place at the Glendora House on January 20th.
Right.
Okay. So the folks can catch you there. And,
right. I'm not sure of our time slot yet. But
well, I don't think anybody is, really. Okay. Well, Timmy, we appreciate you coming down. And,
no problem.
We wish that you and the Chi-Town Express happiness in the new year. Okay? And we'll be back with the Golden Polka Medley right after these announcements. Oh, and before we do that, you know, you just saw a commercial. I want to kill some time here. We just saw a commercial for the Polka Circus Mardi Gras Spectacular coming up on February 9th. We're bringing in circus acts from Circus Circus Casino in Las Vegas. You're going to hear more about that coming up in the near future. We'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Marshall Brodine. Most magic tricks are easy once you know the secret. You can make ink change to water. Place any ring over your magic wand and it mysteriously rises to the top. Cover this bowl of rice and turn it over. Tap it with your magic wand and you have twice as much rice. Level off the rice and the rice changes to water. Plus, the magician's table is included in all Marshall Brodine magic shows.
Available at Toys R Us.
people from all over Chicagoland are stopping in at the Oven Fresh Bakery at 7210 West Foster Avenue, located in the Harlem and Foster Shopping Center. They use only the finest and freshest of ingredients in all their products. Cakes, pies, cookies, breads, and more are baked fresh daily. For special cake and party orders, phone 631-7000. Oven Fresh is the only bakery throughout Chicagoland to carry over 52 different varieties of coffee cakes, a different coffee cake every week of the year. Call Oven Fresh at 631-7000. Remember, for the finest in pastry products, you can't beat Oven Fresh. Okay, we're back on this month's edition of Name That Polka, our final show for 1990. And this is the Golden Polka Medley. You have 45 seconds in which to name as many as the next 15 tunes as possible. You'll get 5 seconds per song and 5 points per song. Now, if you buzz in and you're incorrect, your opponent will get the 5 points. So be sure you know your song.
Why did you look at me when he said that?
Before he hit the buzzer, okay? So here is polka number one. Listen to it and name this polka.
My mommy told me if I was naughty that she was a fine.
Rubber Ducky.
Rubber Ducky is right. Ed has 5 points, okay?
It's a mover.
Here is tune number two. Listen to it and name this polka.
In a heart we'll love forever.
Timmy.
Take my hand, polka?
Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Eddie?
Right.
You don't know it?
I pass.
Okay. Well, you're going to get the point anyway because it's a Life Together polka by Stash Golunka, okay? Here's tune number three. We have 37 seconds left on the clock. Listen to it and name this polka.
We have so many things in common and we'll share our dreams forever.
Christmas Without Daddy.
No, sorry. It's not Christmas Without Daddy. It's Take a Chance Polka by the Brass Connection, so Timmy gets 5 points. Don't be funny, Ed. Here's tune number four. Listen to it and name this polka. 32 seconds.
From the Bel Air Day, Chicago, to the Wildwood Polka Street, Temple Weekend.
Time is up.
It takes people like you.
Time was up.
Okay.
That's right, people like you. You used to play in that band, didn't you, Brass Works?
Just coming back to me now.
Okay, here's tune number five. Listen to it, and no help from the audience either. Listen to it and name that polka. Malinka Helinka, by A Touch of Brass, I believe that was. Okay, what do we got here, Jerry?
Yeah, we too.
It's 10 to 5.
10 to 5, okay.
On this round.
All right, here's tune number 6. Listen to it and name that polka. 21 seconds left.
I heard good music everywhere, Connecticut and Delaware, but I keep searching for something more.
Eddie.
Back to Chicago.
Back to Chicago is right.
I'm stumped.
Here's tune number 7. 16 seconds left on the clock. Time's up.
Green Maple.
Green Maple is right. Okay, 11 seconds left on the clock. Here is tune number 8.
Lollipop Polka?
Lollipop Polka is right. We've got 6 seconds left on the clock. Here is tune number 9.
Time will stop, falls out of heaven. It leaves the sky a deep.
Forget Me Never?
Forget Me Never. You should say before the.
That just came to me now.
Okay, we only got 1 second left on the clock.
Came to me too.
Here is tune number.
Buzzing anyway.
Here is tune number 10. Anybody?
Oh, I know that one too.
What is it?
It's on the tip of my tongue, you know?
Let's see.
Eat your lala.
Eat your lala is right. Okay, Jerry, what is the final score of that round?
The final score
of that round.
Of that round?
Right.
We had, Eddie had 20, Tim had 5.
Okay, so we're going to calculate the final outcome, I believe. And we'll be back with the final score and see who comes back for the semifinals right after these announcements.
You're not.
Okay, we're back, and we have a few minutes left in this month's edition of Name That Poker. So Eddie brought with him the brand new drummer from the Versatones band, is Matt Lewandowski. Matt, good afternoon and welcome.
Good afternoon, Keith.
Great to have you here. You looking forward to playing with the nation's number one poker band?
Oh, very much, very much. It's been kind of a dream for me to play in Eddie's band, and followed the band for many years when I was a kid. And like Eddie said, I just come here from Buffalo, from the Dynatones, and Eddie's given me the opportunity to play in his band, and I'm grateful.
So you're originally from Michigan, but were you living in Michigan when you were playing with the Dynatones?
No, I wasn't. I was relocated to Buffalo and playing with the band full-time out there, and I had to relocate once again out here to Chicago, which I'm glad I did because I enjoy the town very much. It's a very nice city.
What do you attribute to maybe Eddie asking you to play with him? Did you have to audition? Or?
Well, what happened was I heard that the position was being opened up, and I called Eddie during a week, and I asked him if it was possible for me to audition for the band. So to answer your question, yes, I did audition for the band, and in a matter of 2 or 3 weeks, he gave me his decision and told me that I was in the band.
How long have you been playing drums?
Well, I've been playing drums now ever since about the fifth grade, so I would say, you know, maybe 10 years, 11 years.
That's great. And I have to say, because I've heard you, you're a superlative drummer,
Thank you very much.
You'll be a great addition to Eddie Blazonczyk's Versatones, and we look forward to seeing you in and around the Chicagoland area.
Thank you, Keith.
Okay, great to have you here. Jerry, let's go over to you right now and find out what our final total is.
After final calculation, the score is 80-80, and Timmy has 15.
So Eddie has 80?
80 for Eddie and 15 for Tim.
So that means, Eduardo, that you're going to have to come back in March when we start our semifinals, and you're going to maybe be playing against some biggies in the poker field like Lucy Bataszewski and Emily Richards and Whitey Rynitz. And now you join that elite category of the semifinalists, and then you can advance to the finals when we have our big Name That Poker finals in May at the IPA building.
Well, Keith, has been a dream of mine. Since the first time I saw the show, I said, that's where I want to be. I want to be on those semifinals.
Did you? Yeah. Timmy, we appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to be down here this month.
No problem.
Hope you enjoyed yourself.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Hey. Wish you guys best of luck and health and happiness in the new year, 1991. Thank you very much.
Timmy.
Also, Jerry, have a happy and safe new year.
Same here.
And we'll see you next month. Jeff Chester will be back with me next month right here on Name That Poker. Happy New Year to all of you. Join us next week for poker videos. Good night, everybody.
The preceding program was a production of ETC, Ethnic Television Chicago.
You're tuned to WCW-TV, Channel 25, What Chicago Watches.